Hi everybody, we put this family for Torres September. Today is 7th October, 7th day. We'll be looking inside what to do, how many frames foundation. We put for small cell foundation, all 10 frames new small cell foundation. How many jar we put here? Probably 7 or 8 jar, I don't remember.
Sugar syrup
right here, jar.
So every day about one jar?
Yeah, every day one jar put right here, this kind. Empty. If empty, it's good. This jar we put right here. Look inside right here. Good. This too many. Right now, what do you planning doing? What we planning doing? First steps. We'll be changing bottom screen. We put bottom screen, very good. Like this bottom screen.
This will help control varroa mites?
Yes.
Even more?
We want plenty of varroa mites control for here. We cannot control. Put this bottom screen and put the thyme oil, put coconut oil, right?
Coconut oil?
Yeah, coconut all together. And it will be checked how many varroa mites will be full down. Because we don't have brood. Seven, eight days, we don't have brood. Okay, right now, and what do you planning right now? We have small foundation, right
small
here.
Cell.
Small cell foundation.
4.9.
Yes. And this, looking right here, this is big foundation. You doing look? This is drone foundation. Drones. I will write right here drones foundation, and put inside small foundation family. 19. This today drones. Why here. Put drones foundation? One comb must be drones foundation.
And every hive?
Every family, every hive must be minimum one comb. One comb and drone foundation right now doing this drone foundation. Because this family we looking before doing good. Probably 10 frames I show for you everyone.
They built 10 frames of new comb?
Yeah, doing foundation comb. Why need foundation comb? Because this
drone
foundation comb, drones, only drones. This is drones. We bought this from Man Lake. My daughter put link bottom. You looking? This is don't have wires. Must be wires put right here. Minimum 2, maximum 4. Put horizontal wires. Need wires for you. It will be strong stay and put right here. If you change, you put right now because. Right now, family doing wax foundation. If family doing wax foundation, family must be doing comp right here. Drones comp doing right here because family right now, everybody have special inside body process only doing wax because right now must be doing. We planning put inside. And change bottom screen right now.
While they're building the other small cell foundation, that's when we're adding the drone foundation so that they pull.
Yeah, questions later. Why put drone foundation? Why? Because we planning this pickup. Queen put will be X, drone foundation, and varroa mites like it big hole.
Big cell?
Yeah, and no like it small cell hole. A big cell, drone foundation have big cell. And everybody come on right here. After close it, queen put lay down egg. After close it, brood drones, close it. We pick up these frames and put inside freezer. Cold kill drones. Drones no needed for everybody, right? Right. Everybody.
So you're basically sacrificing the drones and they're not as critical to the survival of the hive as the worker bees are?
Не понял.
Ты жертву подаешь drones?
А?
Ты жертвуешь drones?
Yes.
Чтобы они не сильно важны как worker bees, да?
I thought correct. Good questions. Yes, your questions pretty good. We killed the drones because drones not bring honey and something drone will be always for any frames. So little bit of drones right here, little bit, it's okay.
And other frames, there's still more drones.
And other frames, we have a little bit, inside family a little bit. It's big area, and varroa mites come in for this area and put. And because drones, we have a little bit extra problem. It's too many work for bees. Only we have safety this family. It's what's first. We kill all 95% varroa mites stay inside big cell. Inside small cell, everybody come on right here. If you don't have put this varroa mite, for varroa mites drones comb, everybody most will be stay inside small comb. And most will be killed bees. It's more big problem.
They will still try to reproduce even in small cell.
Yeah.
If you don't have a drone.
Yeah, it will be problem always. It's much better. We'll be try right now show for you. It will be cool.
And then also drones, they stay inside for 24 days?
Yes, drones stay total inside before go born 24. So bees stay from eggs 21 day. Drones 24, because
so that gives varroa mites a longer time to reproduce.
Difference time, because for produce and for right here and right here. Only if closed brood, varroa mites stay inside. No matter, you cannot wait long 24 day. If you're looking comb for drones closed, everybody sits inside. You must pick up and put inside freezer. Stay inside freezer 3-4 hours, and everything freezer kill drones larva, kill larva varroa mites. After freezer pick up, no problem. You put inside nest and bees clean up everything, and just pick up and use it reuse again for baby, because juice after freezer no broken, and broken will be life inside. Varroa mites died and drones larva died, and bees pick up juice and start again clean up and come in, go again queen and put down again eggs. Another drones who is not coming right now come in later, because some varroa mites stay inside small cell too. Only everybody like it big cell and come in right here and say, oh, again open right here, oh, come on. This process much better for you, safe, healthy your family. No, don't use chemical. Right now we'll be change bottom and put looking how process go inside.
Можешь сказать, что пчела на маленькой cell выходит до два на один или два дня раньше?
Oh yeah.
So
bees who have small cell like a queen. If warming area, queen middle time 16 day. Bees and queen, it is the same female. This female only difference feet. And if hot bees, queen early, then probably 12 hours early. If cold,
so she comes
born queen 1 day, 24 hours later. Queen 12 hours early if hot outside. If cold, 24 hours later come in, 17 day. And same bees, if hot outside and small foundation, bees go early 1 day early. If cold, 1 day later. Some people say it 1-2 day early, bees go early small foundation.
Small cell foundation. Which gives varroa mites less time to reproduce.
Varroa mites have small time reproduce, grow right here, because problem for varroa mites too. Okay, we'll be right now continue more.
Что так далеко-то стоит, пап?
А я приподвину сейчас. This new box. This is we have change box. This how change process. Take out this bottom, everything. Take out bottom, put right here. Oh, good. Honey, nectar. And this put right here. Who is right here? Right here we have.
Because it's screen bottom?
Screen bottom, right here.
So this will help the varroa mites drop.
Yeah. You bit check varroa mites. Put right here everything, good. And right now, check right here. Enter, must be good, looks. Correct. Okay, this foundation, drone's foundation temporary put here. Smoker, put right here. Right here we have small foundation, now fall down. Yep, must be now fall down. Okay, take out right here. This very strong family, doing good after 7 days. Looking how many foundation doing.
So 7 days ago, you just shook all the bees and put fresh foundation.
Mm-hmm. Looking how process go.
And gave them sugar syrup.
Yeah, only 7 days doing sugar syrup. How process go, I'll be show for you. And this is everything small. Look here, comb, stop, 100% comb, not bad.
All small foundation?
All small foundation,
all
comb.
All small comb?
Yeah, not bad. And this side too, not bad. Bipollen, nectar, everybody work.
Nice.
Nice, nice looking, ready.
So if you have not seen part one, we showed you exactly how we did this whole process, how we switched them to small. Cell foundation. Make sure you check it out before you watch this video.
Right now, looking how process go. How many foundation doing right here? Queen sits inside cage. You see, everybody use work every comb. Seven day only. Ready. Every comb ready. Foundation good. This side ready. This side ready.
Nice.
Put inside for new. Why put for new bottom? Because check varroa mites. This right here. Best. Very good foundation. Excellent. And excellent right here too. And try doing honey for winter, because winter come in 7 days, maybe 7 days more, everything will be perfect, because honey feeling right here good. This, if you have strong family, you don't have problem, 10 days you'll be have ready everything, comp ready. This is I have put later, this is foundation only. Put inside, this is not too many honey, only comb.
So you added that a few days later?
Yes, it's very good, very good. Every side work, no problem. Look in next one. This good, and this side good, excellent. We have 10, one extra, we leave right here after we'll be shake, because moving for another family. Because we'll be put this foundation right now.
The drone frame?
Drone. Just me pull right here next one. This good, perfect, excellent. This good too, not bad. Oh, a little bit top one, not finish it, it's only this not bad. Okay. Put right here. Put right now drone. Drone foundation put inside.
In the middle?
Middle and between frames. Because where bees stay. And bees will be center always first time fix it. Doing comp. Right here queen. sit inside, take out, put temporary right here. Looking what's here. Very, very good. Excellent. This side too, perfect. Honey about queen, perfect. Next one. Okay, we have new comb, no wires. New comb, we have small foundation, not bad, not bad. I'm happy, it's okay, good. And plus,
no brood right now.
No brood right now. If no brood, everything varroa might stay inside bees and the bees.
And
top, top and the bees.
Oh, so any varroa mites that are left are probably on top of the bees?
Yeah, because easy right now, put thyme oil. Easy, very, very easy.
So it's a good time to treat them too, because there's mm-hmm. no brood.
Very easy, put thyme oil. Okay.
Varroa mites.
Mm-hmm. This will be very strong comb. This little bit easy, not too much. Strong comb ready and too many. Moving a little bit back. Not strong comb.
So you're putting more bees towards the drone frame?
Yeah.
Next to the drone frame? And then, are you releasing the queen today?
I have idea we can put queen right here today.
Release her, though?
Yeah. Only, what to do need? Need shake one family.
One frame?
One frames need shake, need place. First place, first time, take out right here. Because we need room for shake. One frames need take out. Good. See? Very, very, very good.
So, that's pollen?
Yeah, bee pollen. Ready for brood. Wait, queen. Same right here. Little bit not straight. Little bit difference. It's always every. It's another doing normal, small.
So some cells are big still?
Yeah, some cells. It's not too much.
Little not
bit.
As many as the last
this,
one?
This, yeah, it's not too many. Only the steps by steps. After brood, every brood doing small, 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 because stay inside. New brood come in, everything inside, something special stay inside. Stay, why? Old comb always small cell, always.
You get smaller?
Yeah, if 2-3 times it will be too much small.
So if you switch them to another small cell foundation, shake them again next year?
Yeah.
Then it should be
every
less.
Time, change, it will be more small, no problem.
You think еще один раз, да? Shake их надо на маленькую садить?
Every time we'll be doing it, will be okay. Some small foundation, perfect. It's not big problem.
Мы следующий год опять будем их на маленькую?
Конечно. Uh-huh. Every year, if you will start small foundation, we're doing every year small foundation. It will be, bees will be correct everything. What to do right now? Right now, we have queen right here. 9 frames, perfect. We put right here the side, before drones. And queen, 3 frames, will be lay down eggs. And continue more, because right here drones will be doing drones and family bee will be stay about queen doing nest right here. It most will be doing drones comb. Right now doing right here and looking queen. Смотри, сейчас она будет выходить. Right here, Queen. Right here, my finger.
Oh, did she fly?
Пошла, lay down.
Did she went inside?
She go lay down.
That's quick.
Okay, all done. Everybody sits right here. Queen go down. Very good, Queen. Close it. What to do right now?
Do you still need to feed him with sugar syrup?
Yeah, sugar syrup continue.
How many days do you think?
Maybe we have 7, maybe minimum 15 days too. Because okay. Right now we have, I'm pick up weight, we have good looks, good time. And temporary put right here. Later will be put feeder. Good luck. Please comment below. If you do have questions, always happy answer. And we try show for you how fix it, no chemical, keeping healthy family. You'll be happy if you're doing like this. It's experiment. We try doing for me first, and second steps will show information for you. You will be happy because you don't have bankrupt, because you're looking bankrupt. Pavel bankrupt if
it doesn't work.
or Pavel good, you'll be doing. Good luck, everybody.